We're all good to go. Okay. Hi, everybody. My name's Chris, and welcome to Unoriginal Crafts UHC Season 3. Oh, my God. With us today, we have me, of course, because I'm fantastic. Depper, Judah, Kenny, Toast, Mo, Zoe, CJ, Rock, Isaac, which is a special guest. Hi, Isaac. Everyone say hi.
Hi,
stop
Isaac.
Hitting each other.
Hi, Isaac.
Give us your YouTube name. Give us your YouTube name.
Yes, yes.
Intense Hamster.
And your Twitch channel?
Intense Hamster.
Okay, Zach's.
All right, he's on the server. I like his name.
Okay, so we're going to be doing two teams of two today, which I'm about to draw from a hat, and I'm going to do that right now.
So drawing them from a hat.
Yes, actually, I'm drawing them from a toque because I'm Canadian like that. First team is Rock, and here, I'm going to put it up to the mic so you guys can kind of hear me draw. Rock and Depper.
Ooh, oh, my God. Oh.
Isn't that like an Arnie at all?
Team two is me and the Booty Master Judah.
Yes!
Team you and Judah?
Oops. 1 second.
Okay.
Gold.
Okay. Team three, all three red. Is Zax and CJ.
Oh, no!
Team four.
I'm sorry, Rock.
Is Zoz and Toast.
Ooh.
And...
Hiya, Zoz.
Oh, there's two more teams here. Isaac and Mo.
Zoz
and Toast.
DJ Toaster.
Oh, no. Sweet, I got blue.
Toaster. What? Simpsons lover. That's right, Simpsons lover. So different.
And then Hippo and Kenny.
Yeah!
Are you guys gonna die?
That team is kind of OP.
Yes!
Is my team white? Yes, that's racist.
Yeah, I missed a team. What team did I miss?
Did you say Mr. T?
Mo and Isaac.
Isaac and Mo. We missed two teams.
Can we be pink?
You be purple.
Okay.
Okay, so the rules are there's no PvP to the end of the first night. So that's our grace period. There's no strip mining.
Best color ever.
No strength 2 or health regeneration potions. Don't touch the obsidian box if there is one still, right? Episodes are 20 minutes long. There is no timer. So I will just be saying 20 minutes like we did, I think, last season. There's no teaming minus
no
the
timer?
Teams are on. No, there's no timer, but I'll be saying when episodes end.
I think you got that purple team wrong.
Who did I miss?
Yeah, you got purple team wrong.
Who's on purple?
It's me.
CJ and
Zach.
What's the other color?
Mo and Isaac.
Okay.
Yellow.
Yay, confusion. Okay, after you die, we'll be able to go into spectator mode and then watch the rest of the game. You guys can feel free to continue recording when you're in spectator mode, but you don't have to. And I think that...
I get the mic?
Map's 1,000 by 1,000.
Mo is missing half a heart. Are we going to fix that?
Well, we're going to do slash kill all before it starts.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Are you actually going to drop the mic whenever you're done?
Or can we upload the spectator?
Yes.
You should join. You should join a dead pushing call when you die.
Yeah. You guys could start a call if you want when you're dead. The map's 1,000 by 1,000. As a general note, if you think something is cheaty, don't do it.
Don't start immediately and make sure everyone's good and the world is loaded.
Okay.
Some of them might crash when I TP you all. So just a warning.
Are you gonna say when to go?
No.
Hippo or no?
Don't start immediately.
Yes.
Shiva might crash.
No.
Give it a second and rejoin. That should be it.
Awesome. Okay. Have fun, everybody.
No strip mining.
Hey,
no strip mining.
No, yeah,
you
no
might.
Wait. There's no
you might
Zoom.
Set yourself
no Optifine Zoom.
No Zoom. No Zoom?
I don't know how to use Optifine.
No Zoom.
Right?
No Optifine Zoom. No. If you have a question, feel free to ask in the chat and it will answer.
Okay.
Yeah.
You might want to set yourself to D&D on Skype.
Team Super.
Yeah, I might want to do that.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
All right, let's get into our calls with our teammates.
Yes. No. All right.
Wait.
I'm going to GP you all first.
Enough,
make sure everything's good, and then we'll join separate calls.
Fair
is that okay?
Enough.
That's
sounds
fine?
Good.
That's fine,
this is why Hippo's doing this.
We're going to do...
Booty hammer.
Oh, also, you can see everybody's health if you hit tab.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Ooh, that looks
Mo's
nice.
Missing half a heart.
Mo.
I should kill y'all first.
It probably has a load on his screen. I don't miss half a heart.
not A.
Oh. Okay.
Wasn't expecting
that's one way
that?
To do it.
Hi, guys. How are you?
Hey! Nice season. See you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, that's
Cheesecake
all.
Factory.
Yep. GG, guys.
Wait.
GG.
Oh, long and hard.
Mo has no hearts.
He hasn't responded yet.
What? What? Oh. No, I'm wrong. Did you? Are you TP, Mo? Mo, did you TP?
Toast.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Do
you see me anywhere?
I can't respawn.
No, I don't see you.
I'm in just blank space.
Yeah, just wait, wait.
I see diamonds!
Wait for it to load. It'll load. Give it a minute.
Oh,
I got kicked.
Oh, no.
Hey, I can't respawn.
It's fine.
That's because the server's still loading.
There it goes.
There it goes. It's starting.
Yes, for no crash, Rock.
Rock didn't load the map and it didn't crash. Yay.
I hit them.
Oh, right. Are you all good? Are you all... Mo.
I think so. Yeah.
Are you with Isaac?
Good.
Wait. Shut up. No.
I don't see Denver.
I don't see Isaac isn't.
Yeah,
no,
I lack a team.
No.
TP to Isaac. Want me to do it for you? Or you
okay,
want
hold on.
Oh, there's Dapper. Never mind.
Oh.
No.
You.
good job, Dapper. TP to Isaac.
Hey, he regened.
What's his name?
Wait. No, natural regeneration. Game rule.
Hold
game
on.
Rule. Natural regeneration false.
You forgot to turn it. Good.
It's fine. You got would have won. You got there. You good thing that happened. Good thing that.
Yeah.
You're
good thing that happened.
We're already.
No.
Yep.
No.
What's wrong, Mo?
I still don't have
wrong.
A teammate. Yeah.
Hey,
teleported to Isaac. Okay, I'm here.
Good. You good now?
We're good.
You good now? You all good?
Wait, we're not starting yet, right?
Don't start yet.
Not starting.
Join the calls, and then I'll say go, and we'll go, I guess.
Yeah, everyone
so,
will
okay, go into our own calls now.
Yep. See you all.
Yep.
Yo.
Okay.
Hola.
Judah!
Hi.
Are you ready to kick butt and take names and chew bubble gums?
Yes.
Ooh, I am excited.
Oh my gosh, I have the shivers now because I'm so excited.
I thought you had the shivers because you were tired or something before. I was really confused.
My hands are shaking like crazy.
I wasn't too nervous, but I was really... This is actually the first UHC where I've actually been nervous for this just because I was worried something bad would happen, and something bad did happen.
Yeah.
Actually, let's explain that while we're waiting. Rock, we were initially going to do another thing with Rock's server, and then a lot of bad issues happened, and now we're not doing that. Also, be careful of this ledge because I think we take damage from that. Yes, we're all good. And then, yeah, so Hippo had to buy a server, and then, like, 2 hours later than we were supposed to start, it is now 12 a.m. my time, and everyone's tired and exhausted, and, yeah, fun times. Do you have any comments on that, Judah? With your beautiful green eyes?
Yeah.
I'm inside of your head.
Oh
we're
gosh.
Going.
Oh.
Okay.
I want to go that way.
Holy crap. Which way?
That
lead way,
way. There's trees.
Okay, let's go. Oh, actually, we should probably not really run too much. Oh, there's cows here. Yeah.
You kill the cows. I'll go get some.
Okay.
A bunch.
Let's wait to do that. So let's get a sword first.
Yeah.
Because that'll take off a lot of hunger, I believe.
Only chop down oak trees.
Yeah, I was just about
and...
to say that.
Uh-oh, block leg, just
yeah.
A little.
There's gonna be block leg at first, since this was kind of last minute with Hippo server.
Hippo server. I like that.
Hippo server. The Hippocraft server. Wait, what? Okay. I'm going to go get stone. So, yeah, initially we're going to do teams of three, but I don't want to go too in-depth into that because we probably do want to eventually do what we were trying to do this time.
It was special. That's all we can say.
It was different. Ooh, considering our name, it was pretty original. I don't think
where'd
I got
you go?
Enough
where'd
wood.
You go? You're missing...
I went to the rock over here, but I didn't bring enough wood to make a
there's
pick.
Horses. There's a cute little baby horse.
Ooh, I'm going to grab this sugar cane. Or reeds. Or what is this again? What is it called now?
Sugar cane?
Is it sugar cane?
Yeah.
I can't see. Oh, okay. Sugar cane.
I have a crafting bench. I placed it. I'm going to make a sword. Two swords.
Okay. Mine a whole bunch. Actually, yeah. Do you want me to put my... I'll... Can you what?
I'll get you one sword so you can get stuff.
My mind's all jumbled. Have you started drinking your monster yet?
Yeah, and my beer.
And my beer? I'm gonna start drinking my monster. Ooh, that's such a satisfying noise.
What type of monster do you have this time?
Same one I always bring. Oh, you gave me a sword. Thank you.
Red or green?
Red.
I have a green.
Red's the lucky one. Both times with my red, I've made it to the end.
Well, hopefully I'll make it to the end.
Hopefully we won't die.
I'm pretty sure last season I came fourth place.
Really? Awesome. Do you take much damage just from derping around or not really?
Last season I did after Depper just started losing too much health.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing. I guess you go into panic mode eventually and then you start like just really messing up.
Well, first it started when a witch like just like messed up his day.
Oh god, I don't think I've encountered a witch yet.
It was underground. It threw a potion at him. He lost tons of health. And we wasted 2 apples in the beginning.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, like, it was, like, episode 2 or 3.
Ooh, iron.
And where are you?
I'm towards the mountainside here. I have a workbench here.
I'll get you a pick.
I'm doing picks and all that. I'll do that. Kill cows and stuff. Get us food.
Oh, I'll get a sword then. Oh my gosh, hand, stop shaking, please.
I know, I'm all shaky too, and I'm never like this when I play UHC.
It's
weird.
Always when I start drinking my monster that I get all shaky. Yeah. I think monsters are really bad for me.
Oh, they are. Time to strike. Do you care about hiding achievements, or not really? Because I don't.
Honestly, I could care less.
Yeah.
Everyone eventually will get the achievements.
Uh-oh.
Well, not necessarily diamonds.
What?
But... what's happening?
Yes, they're asking if we can do staircases. Oh. Staircases are fine. That's not strip mining. I don't understand why everyone gets confused about that.
I know.
Do you understand
strip mining is just like going straight, not going down. Down's different. Like if you can't find a mine, then...
yeah, well, even then, I think it's okay as long as you're searching for mine and you don't like do it too much, I guess. I got 10 iron ore. Holy crap, that was a lot. I guess we'll make armor first, right?
I found a mine and there's a creeper in it.
Worry about getting food and all that for now, but keep in mind where that mine is. Because once the night goes, we'll have all the time in the world to go down to that mine and probably die. Now, should we do one OP guy with like all the armor and make them be like the scapegoat, or should we just evenly distribute the iron armor? Judah?
Even.
Okay.
Even's good.
Your mic's so quiet. Or not quiet, but like, when you're not talking, I just hear dead silence and it worries me because I think your call's dropping or something. What else do we need? Swords, picks. I'll make more picks, I guess.
Do you have any coal?
I do not.
Dang it.
I
found a mine, but there's like tons of mobs in it.
What else do we need? I'll make axes, I guess, so we could get apples.
Uh-oh, first left.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna go ahead and hope he's... whoa! Why'd I make 3 axes for? Dang it! I don't want to do that. How much food do you have?
I have 12 beef.
That's not the greatest. I see a horsey. Do those drop any food? I don't remember.
No, they do not.
Dang
it. I'm killing pigs, though. I have a couple raw pork. My hunger... I can't sprint anymore.
Okay. Yeah, how many hunger hunches are you down?
I have 3 chicken nuggets left.
What? That's really bad. Yeah, you should stop running. Oh, I heard a chicken, I think.
Yeah. I see the wall beside us.
Which direction? Oh, I see it too. Towards the swamp here. What is that? That's a dandelion. Oh, that's it. I'm near the swamp.
I'll head over there. Are you, like, close?
Oh, pigs! I'll give you my coordinates. -680 and 430. We're feasting on a pig tonight.
-680?
Yeah. 695 now, actually.
Are you in the swamp?
I'm right beside it. I'm at the border for it.
And what's your Z?
465.
Oh, whew. I'm 330.
What time is it?
I have to eat one of these.
Is the sun going down? Holy crap, it's actually getting pretty close tonight already.
Oh my gosh.
Ermagerd.
This is crazy.
I got 16 pork. Holy crap, I only killed a few pigs.
Do you see a mine beside you?
I do not. What are your cords?
negative 5, 6, 60, and Z, 440. Oh, I see your name.
I don't see where you are. Oh, there you are. Okay. I was running the wrong way.
Mine.
Oh. Me, oh, mine.
Let me get a furnace guy.
Do you have any coal anywhere near here? Holy crap, that goes down really quickly. Oh, is that wood? No, okay, I thought that was wood. I thought it was a mine shaft.
Oh, that would have been sick.
That would have been scary. I have yet to go into a mine shaft in UHC.
You haven't gone in one?
No, I haven't found one yet.
I don't believe I have either.
I found coal.
I thought you found one last season.
I don't think so. Actually, it's possible I found one and then I just didn't go into it.
Oh, right. No, it was like a ravine.
Oh, yeah, it was ravine. I've been ravined, yeah. Oh, man, this is scary.
Do you have coal?
Yeah, I just got a whole bunch of coal.
I have to be really quiet because my parents have, like, come in and be like, shh.
Shut up, Judah. That's what your mom sounds like for some reason.
You're oh, sorry, man.
Has a really masculine voice. Here, I'm just going to light up this area, then I'll give you some torchies. Are you cooking food?
Great. Ooh, whoops. I had my iron in there. Yes. Yeah, I'm cooking.
Okay.
Let me make this pathway more safe. Dang it, block lag. Oh,
it'll clear PvP. Up, though. Especially as people start to die.
The PvP is what I have to worry about. I just need to stay behind whoever I'm attacking.
I just need to get lucky and get a bow from a skeleton again. That always seems to happen for me.
I'm going to eat one of the steak that's cooked.
Go ahead. Yeah. I have 4 hunger haunches left. I'm going to need some soon as well. Here. Do you want to grab my pork from me and cook it? I'll throw it down. I have 19.
Oh, that's a lot of pork.
Yes, it is. I'll keep us going for a little while.
I'm picking up some of this coal.
Go ahead. Yeah. I'll share it with you too once I get that all set up.
So I've been in 4th place once. Or twice, and you've been in 3rd and 2nd?
Mm-hmm. Well, I... 1st and...
2nd.
Yeah,
oh, right, second. You won.
Yeah.
And the teams of 2 threw me off for 3rd.
Yeah. I mean, that's hard to... Would you say I was in 2nd place or 3rd place there? Because, I mean, it was...
I said 2nd and 3rd, but you won. Here, I have a steak for ya.
Awesome, opossum. Just one... How's a man supposed to live off of one steak?
Fine, oh, boy. Take 2.
Yay! I have 21 coal.
So,
how much wood do you have?
That's fun. I have 7 oak wood planks.
That's it? Oh man, that's not very much.
I'll go get like another.
We need to get it.
It's
quick,
not
though.
It's not nighttime just yet.
Okay.
I don't even see the sun. I think I have it turned off. That's not a good thing.
It's sunset. Is it? Oh, it's not. Oh.
Maybe you just like.
Maybe oh, it's like, lagging. Glitched.
It's gonna be like all of a sudden night. There's tons of mobs surrounding me.
For the first time, I'm not really noticing the chat. Does anyone say anything? Yeah, you better run. Says CJ. Whoa.
Uh-oh. Does that mean already someone?
Well, I guess so, actually. Unless he was just trolling.
Grace period. Yeah, he saw Kenny.
Oh.
Because she said grace period.
Oh. And well, it's
basically nighttime now, yeah. Too.
Ooh, apple!
We should go a little bit lower, because things are going to start spawning up there and not down here.
Yeah, okay, I'm just going to grab a few more planks here.
I have 23 now.
Do you?
I wanna grab some.
Well. Alright, come back now.
I'm gonna take a sip. Monster.
I have Fireball whiskey and a whole bunch of beers beside me. Oh crap, I can't find the cave. Uh oh. Where is it?
This is dumb. There's
like 10 entrances I should not. Oh, there you are. Okay.
Phew. That's a dangerous entrance.
Whoa, a little bit. Am I gonna get take damage from that? No, I'm not.
No. Okay, furnace is over here. Awesome. I feel so slow right now. I've been in like speed 2 the last couple days.
Okay, I'm gonna need foods. We got 2 apples, by the way.
2? You already got some?
Yep.
Oh, I was about to go up and
How much food do you have and can
I have 9 steak on
cooked?
Me.
Cooked? Awesome. Nom 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 nom. We should probably move down because mobs could get to us from here.
Yeah. I'll grab this once this last one's cooked. I heard a skeleton.
Oh god. Ooh, we should probably cook this iron. Ah, so dark. There we go. Have I given you torches yet? I don't think I have I?
I have 8.
Here, I threw some up there. Where the furnace was initially. Oh god.
Every single time someone like finds you, it's either because they were digging like down. That's a dangerous fall. Or it's because they saw light.
Okay, I'm gonna mine here.
Careful. There's
I'm a bit worried about this, but here, I'll go to the edge here and then I'll mine kind of down. And then just check every so often, make sure. Ooh, iron. Hot topic. So I guess we're pretty much doing the exact same season we did last time. That sucks that we couldn't do our idea.
Yeah.
Or Mo's different, idea.
Still different, yeah. Did Mo come up with it?
I'm pretty sure it was Mo.
Good for Mo. All of the viewers are like, what idea?
Ooh, I wonder if your troll's gonna like come to my channel and like, or talk about, or like comment on your channel or some crap about like, you with me.
Ha, he will. He talked about that with Depper. Oh, Skeleton.
Are you okay? Do you need help?
No, it didn't see me. It's dumb. Okay,
awesome.
I hit it and now it's down low, so.
You should kill it for the bow if you can safely. I'm getting more coal. I hear butt mashing.
It's dead.
You said that weird sound like, it's dad. Dad, no!
My dad!
We're about 13 minutes into the first episode.
My house is really old, so everything like creeps through the walls.
Yeah.
And the floors are all like creaky. It's terrible. Oh. You get up.
I lost a pick.
I have only 9 iron. So, in your past videos, 16. You haven't... Sorry. I've watched, like, your past UHC.
Yeah.
You seem to get, like, full iron really late. That's, like, the first thing I do, usually.
Yeah, it would help if I cooked.
But you seem to get more apples.
Do you have a workbench anywhere? We do not.
Ooh, Zach's already took some damage, and...
I'm gonna make us another furnace.
The guest star. Oh, you gave me a lot of torches.
Mm-hmm. I'm just that kind of helpful guy. Don't know what that was. Okay, I'm going to put the iron. Okay.
No, I'm not.
Do you want to put your iron in the store?
Careful. I'm scared. There's 3 skeletons over here.
Well, you should make sure not to go after them. I'm mining. Careful. Oh, I hear them.
Yeah. Oh,
man, I'm scared they're going
to
make it
over
here.
I need to turn up my sounds. My sounds are really low. Oh, they're not. Okay. F3.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Lag for a sec.
That's fine.
I just have to do that.
I hear them moving around. I don't like that. I feel like they're going to get around.
I can't. My sound's better. Here, let me put some of that.
How much iron do you got? Oh, nice. You got quite a bit of iron, actually.
Yeah, this was a nice starting mine, except for these 3 skeletons.
Yeah, but this is actually a really nice hole. There's probably another, like, there's probably more to this cave if you go a different way. I don't know which way, but, like, what's up here? Oh, there goes that torch. Ooh, you okay?
Yeah, I'm hitting.
Awesome.
I see 2 more. I'm gonna throw a torch down. So when I first start off, I always like never take damage, and then like 2 episodes in, I start to take a lot of damage.
Well, don't do that. Don't do anything really risky.
I'll try.
I'm pretty good at being safe, surprisingly. No.
The first season, you guys were like, "Oh my gosh, he still has full." Yeah, you were really. When I first saw you, I thought you were just gonna be like derpy around, but you actually turned out really good.
I don't even know if it was really good, if it was just so much pure luck, because I didn't really run into anybody until the end, and then...
I watched, and, well, CJ was the first person I saw.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, CJ was a freaking tank that game.
He just came in. Oh, acquire hardware.
Here, stuff. Is that a zombie over there? Yes, it is. I don't have any blocks on my bar. That's a really dumb idea. Oh, crap. I'm going to have to fight him without... Oh, this leg is scary. I might take damage.
Jersey, where are you?
There we go. I got it. Phew.
Oh, I didn't even see anything up there.
I did not have blocks on my bar. Oh, your skeleton.
There's two over there, remember?
Oh, no! He's after me! Yeah, I'm going to take damage! Damn it! I got him. One heart.
Whew.
Dang it.
That was scary.
He made it back over. Ah... That's really disappointing.
Yeah.
I'm the third one to take damage.
All right, Skellington.
Oh, man. Just after I said I'm pretty safe. Okay, let's make it back to our iron here. We need iron really quickly.
Took half a heart.
You Judah!
I took out three Skellingtons, I think.
Bear my track record. Oh man. No! Oh, zombie. Okay, I'm okay. No damage. Oh man, this is a really bad place for us to put our furnaces and stuff. I'm gonna make a chest plate.
Yeah, we shouldn't be in such an open area.
We really shouldn't. This is really dumb of us. What a stupid idea, Judah, put the furnaces here. Just kidding, it was me. What? We have workbenches right beside each other. I'd probably place both of them, to be honest, though.
No,
so.
I put one down over there. I have 10 more iron coming in.
Good. Awesome. I probably should not have made a chest plate. We probably should have made a boot so we could both have them come to
the ton of iron with me.
Was there anything towards that cave or down over there?
Where's,
What? Oh, the workbenches. Yeah, I broke them because I thought we were going to move location here, which we probably should still.
I'll make you a helmet and meat because that's all I have enough to make two of here.
Well, make it for yourself because I have a chest plate.
Where are you?
I went back to where the skeletons were. And I have two iron bars on me.
Here.
Where are you? Thank you, Ninja Judah.
You're welcome.
Cool beads, bro.
Hopefully we can get Mumble set up for the next... I didn't say anything.
No, Mumble, no one knew it's Mumble.
What's Mumble?
I don't know. What is Mumble? We're just talking about us mumbling.
I did mumble. What are you talking about?
Mumbo? You wombo? Ooh, there's more cave here.
I'm mumbling this whole time because I have to be really quiet.
True. Okay, there's a whole bunch more iron this way. Is there any bad guys?
I didn't
guys?
Light it up because I was scared. I'm chasing you with boots.
Oh, I see. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, spider?
Mm-hmm. Fuck! I couldn't place enough blocks in time. Oh, I took another heart.
A full heart from a spider.
Yeah, this is bad, Judah. It's bad in these burrs. I'm not liking it. All right.
Oh, that bat scared the living crap out of me.
All right. End of the first episode. Thank you all for watching. See you guys next time. Bye bye.